but it'll get hard to show love. Buy some painted days, rainy days, long nights, long flights. I can't help but no hate, but it get hard to show love. Sometimes I can't help but wake up thinking about some painful days, rainy days, long nights, long flights. I can't even say I need you here, I don't need you, nah. I'm trying to learn to take shit in, so you know what it was. The things I can't forgive myself for, I think about the most. They did me wrong, I did them worse, I think this is how it's supposed to be.
Alright guys, welcome back. It's me, Aki-chan, and today we're going to do some drawing. I did get two new games, Don't Waste a Die and Just Dance. Now, we're going to play those today, but before we get to do that, in our next videos, we're going to just go ahead and play some of this. I think I have something to do on my phone now. I can't really remember. So the last time we had made this drawing, it was very beautiful. And this one. So we was gonna do this one, but I know this is gonna take a long time. So I'll probably just, I don't know, probably won't color it. We'll have to see. So I wanted to draw my boyfriend because it was a really nice drawing I made. And I'm going to do that. So let's get started. I might play some music. Honestly, I should have did this a little later. So I was going to eat and like chill and stuff. But let's just do a little bit, I guess, for right now. Because I don't want to make these videos way too long than usual. So as you can see, my hair has totally... this thing. I'll turn on the light. Yeah, perfect. Alright. Looking like a cutie. Okay. So the drawing went something like this. It's in one of my original styles, so hopefully I'll be able to actually, this canvas is way too small. I need a bigger one. Because I wanted to do a comparison also. Let's try this one. Hopefully that's enough space. Perfect. Alright, so I wanted to do like the original over here, right? And then I wanted to do a more vertical, more detailed and style over there. Cause I was thinking about it all last night and I was like, oh shit, that'll be pretty good for a video. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do that. I think that's pretty good. So out here would be like, you know, the backyard and like, my boyfriend, he has, like, a shed right here. And then the X part would probably be the pool. I hope you guys understand what this is gonna be looking like. Just trying to get this. Oh, damn it, that was a good one. Alright. That should be pretty good. And then, like, the sun is out there. Whatever. Oh, wow. I was wondering why it was so thick. That just reminded me of a song I wanted to play. Alright. Me and my boyfriend used to, you know, go swimming together. He had a big ass pool in his backyard. It was pretty cool. Alright, I wanted to play this version. My bad.
getting ripped tonight. R.I.P. that.
Yes, the chef was really good. She said she tryna come slide through my head. Couldn't deny it, even if I said. Listen up, don't get it misunderstood. My girl never good, she the baddest. I ain't know you knew gymnastics. She up in my room doing backflips. The bed was a mess, talking tragic. Cooking up a lot with a wrist like this. Things getting hot, let's ignite this. Sure they make a job for a nigga like this. She like, damn, you hit the spot when you lick it like this. No talking, she walking and walk with a strut. Head game was crazy, think she going nuts. She wanna fight me all night, girl, what's up? You know what they say when it's something to stop.
I'm getting ripped tonight. R.I.P. I'm going in tonight. She like to sit on the...
She do a split on her, I never tell her to stop. Smooth enough to introduce to your mom. You got good rhythm, yo, let's make a pop. I like a bottom, she love it on top. I got you breathing and cursing, girl, by me, don't worry. I'm thirsty and you got that wop. Working that body like this is your job. She like me because I'm Coco. Love when I flip it and hit it in slow-mo. Yeah, that's the move that be making her loco.
Alright, guys, this is the top of the hair if you're confused as hell. Because I kind of was too. Because in my thoughts, I was like, okay, so let's just draw a circle. Draw the hair on top of the circle, which I did not manage to do. And then we can just, like, you know, draw his face and head and stuff like that. And also, the hair looks ugly. And the circle is going the wrong way. Alright.
Let's make a movie, I ain't talking promo. We gon' sing tonight, so good you might get a ring tonight. You coming first or last, but the morning bag's only thing you gotta bring tonight.
She's not with Jim tonight, she in the gym tonight. Work out in that, hey, I'm getting ripped tonight. All I hear that, yeah, I'm going in tonight.
Going in tonight. Alright. Ooh, I love this song. I haven't heard it in a minute.
Baby, I've been on the run, but I will never run from your love. If you feel on my dick, there's a gun. Not right there, just a little above. I value my relationship forever. Don't come get a pain in the blue car. Blue car. Green.
Green. Check on me, I don't talk. I just up the beat.
Blue my gun, bust a nut, then leave. Yeah. I ain't leave a clue on the scene. Close range, so I got blood on my jeans. Saints Row cup, ain't no red in my lane. Bank rolled up, I've been swimming in green. Blue face king, Benjamin Franklin come dirty and clean. I know my haters hate to see me succeed. If they get the chance, they'll end up murdering me. That shit got me laughing. Oh, kill tech get the rapping.
Fuck
nigga, I'm your father. Don't matter if you hold on. They say age just a number. That's the case, I'm way over. These niggas and these bitches that think that they get it. Four backstage fast, she a suck dick. Bitch, I got a bitch, better get you a ticket. Walk through the night with my gun like a creep. My shirt makes it more. Apologies for all my fuckery. Baby, I've been on the run, but I will never run from your love. If you feel on my dick, there's a gun. Not right there, just a little above. I value my relationship is forever, but I've been cheating on the drug. Yeah. Broke up codeine in a new plug. Yeah. Hit up hot rod pints, I need two of them. Put biscotti in my lungs, I'm smoking green. Chopper on me, I don't talk. I just up the beat. Let my gun bust a nut, then leave.
Yeah.
I ain't leave a clue on the scene. Close range, so I got blood on my jeans.
Oh my god, this looks like really good fire. If I was drawing fire, this would be fire. Damn, I feel so retarded. I lost brain cells by just saying that. Alright, next song. Got some really good songs down here.
I'm getting ripped tonight. Oh. R.I.P. that.
Yes, the chef was really good. She said she tryna come slide through my hood. Couldn't deny it, even if I said. Listen up, don't get it misunderstood. My girl never good, she the baddest. I ain't know you knew gymnastics. She up in my room doing backflips. The bed was a mess, talking tragic. Cooking up a lot with a wrist like this.
I just got, like, and really like shaking my head type feel, because I was like scrolling down and then I saw this guy. He was like D in my butt, and I'm like, wait, what? I thought it was a girl, but it was a whole buff ass guy, and I'm like, help. This man need help. Oh, I like this one. The way she sang it, it's really nice. These damn commercials. Hold on, guys.
Hello, 7-Eleven.
I need a pack of condoms, 2 bags of paper towels. Cindy.
That guy's a jerk. Trust me. I love this song. I just found it recently.
Yeah, yeah.
I think it's old, though.
Baby, baby, you're my sun and moon. Boy, you're everything between. A lot of pretty faces could waste my time, but you're my dream. Boy, you make flowers bloom. Boy, make the stars collide. And I don't know what I did to go looking like this, but you sure feels fine. Oh boy, nung aking lalakay, hindi ko inaasahan na ikaw pala ang bubutang. Papatibok ng puso ko, nasabi ng iba ay parang buto. Binigay mo all of your love.
Hold on, guys. I just realized I have to make this way smaller. God damn it. Alright, let's try it. I'm trying to get everything in there. Okay. Success. Just make it smaller. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Just put that up there. Okay, put you right there. Perfect. Alright, we can continue. It's almost been 15 minutes, so that's when I'm gonna end this video. So now that we actually got started on that side, we're gonna get started on the other side. Because I feel like if I don't get anything on that side, it'll just be right there, and I just feel bad. So, there's actually nothing around. There's just, like, him in the water. So, it's pretty easy. But I'm just hoping I can get his face good enough. So, I'm just gonna put him up here. Somewhere right here. Just so we can get enough of his body in there. I don't think there was any, like, legs part, but we'll see.
You got me until I gave my tries. I love everything about you, boy. Baby, baby, you're a sun and moon. You're everything between. I like pretty faces, could waste my time, but you're my dream, boy. You make the flowers bloom. Boy, you make the stars collide. I don't know what I did to be looking like this, but it sure feels fine. So I see your face when I'm sleeping. I woke up grateful to breathe in the air you flow through. I wrote you a lullaby. As I'm dancing in your pillow, do your thighs a swing in the willow. My sweetest words, I'm in the birds in your perfect sky. Oh my. A lot of pretty faces could waste my time, but you're my dream, boy. You make the flowers blue, boy, you make the stars collide. And I don't know what I did to be looking like this, but it sure feels fine.
Oh, that's a nice one. Here's
French
the
fry, ice chai, cat tie, big pie, pork chop, soda pop, oh. Scallop.
Usually I would watch that. Alright.
Yeah, yeah. Baby, baby, you're my sun and moon. Girl, you're everything between. A lot of pretty faces could waste my time, but you're my dream, girl. You make flowers bloom. Girl, you make the stars collide. And I don't know what I did to get lucky like this, but it sure feels fine. Trying to stay by your side till the day I die. And you give me all of your love and I give.
my sun and moon. Girl, you're everything between. A lot of pretty faces could waste my time, but you're my dream, girl. You make flowers bloom, you make the flowers, girl. You make the stars alive. And I don't know what I did to get lucky like this, but it sure feels fine. Everything between. A lot of pretty faces could waste my time, but you're my dream, girl. You make flowers bloom, you make the flowers grow, you make the stars collide. And I don't know what I did to get lucky like this, but it sure feels fine. Cause baby, baby, you're my sun and moon. Girl, you're everything between. A lot of pretty faces could waste my time, but you're my dream, girl.
Alright guys, so my boyfriend actually doesn't have freckles, but I think it looks cute when I give him freckles. It's like, you know, it shows like skin and texture and stuff. So, I'm just gonna... Alright. We're doing pretty good. Just gonna draw his ears. Why is it so big? Oh my god. Oh, I just thought of another great song. Okay, I don't know what's going on with the ears. His head is too round, so it's like... Yeah, that's hard. I don't know. We'll figure it out. How did that song go? I'm trying to remember. Damn it, I just forgot. Oh, let me hear the song real fast. It sounded like this one.
Oh my, baby, baby, you're mine.
Craze, I can't remember. Still. Whatever. It'll come back to me, maybe.
At Kroger, we team up with our farmers to bring you the freshest produce.
This is how we do it.
Those Latinos, we don't hustle, leave our community. We hustle.
Alright, I ain't gonna cap to you guys. Low-key, this is what my boyfriend's hairline looked like. Only because he has a lot of hair, so you know the curliness. You know, it's usually in a fro. Or like, just like hanging off his face or something like that. Which would be cool to draw, but I don't feel like drawing that. So we're just gonna get rid of it. And yeah, let's play a song.
Impact on it.
Okay, I feel like I listened to that song too much and I just want to hear something else. Alright, after the hair part, we'll end this video. Well, probably after this song. Guys, you know what, this picture is probably on my Instagram. It might not be because I deleted a lot of stuff. I'm not watching that. That's really gross. Okay, I don't know why I thought that was a good video for TikTok. I don't know, that's why TikTok went way down. Like, nobody cares about TikTok anymore. At least that's to my knowledge. Anybody else who's still on there is probably just bored at this point. We're trying to look for somebody, but they can't because they took off the search for accounts, which is retarded. I stink. Worse than a skunk, which is really gross. And I keep telling myself to get the fuck in the shower. But I didn't want to do it now. I'll probably do it after I eat or something. So I want to make all these videos for you guys. Oh, whoa. You guys are naked. Anyways. Last night, when I was on the toilet, it was a really good breeze hit. I don't know what the fuck happened, but I was like fucking floating. Like, I don't know, my body's just like, whoa, are you high? We getting high tonight. Alright, read up. Calling on Noodle Mix. Alright. So I'm scrolling on my page. This is my art page, guys, if you're interested. Oh yeah, so we're supposed to be remaking this drawing. I didn't include this guy though, because I don't know. That's just something. Exit. Okay. Anyways, here it is. OMG, I can't believe it's just been here all this time. So there's my baby. Oh, so that's how I drew his face. Now I feel bad. I did it all wrong. We'll still continue with the one I'm doing, but we'll just probably just go ahead and draw this one as well. Alright. So let's just get started on that one, I guess. I feel bad now. See, look at that, and then look at the original. Crazy. Alright. Let's just go ahead and add it on there. We're not gonna do anything. I just wanna put it on there. Well, actually, I should probably erase it a little bit and then. Yeah. So, yeah. This is something new.
Leave teardrops everywhere. You think me rude, but I would just stand and stare. I'm going to make myself believe.
I'm pleased. Slowly.
It's hard to see that I'd rather stay.
Drawing this on paper, it actually looks pretty good. Well, you know, I'm an artist. Oh yeah, so you guys, I don't know if I told you this before yet, but I'm supposed to be making this drawing for my uncle. He lives in Las Vegas. It's rich, I guess, whatever. And he's gonna, you know, pay me the amount I wanted to get paid. I was supposed to have been made this actually like a long time ago, if not months ago. And I was thinking about drawing a Lamborghini with a little dog on it, my auntie's dog on it. So I thought that would be pretty cool, you know, a little painting style type thing, you know. There's videos on it. If you guys watch ZCH or Zach or whoever, you'll find his videos is basically that. So, yeah. Alright, guys. Let me go ahead and exit out for you.
You have your own style, your own passions, and your own money.
Sorry.
Baby.
All right, guys. Well, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe, like, watch my other videos. I made playlists for you guys. We're in Play Store are online today, and hopefully these two new games that we got. So, alright, I hope you guys enjoy. See you later.